The first one we had was in 2011. We had 123 people walking. But guess what? It's actually grown, and now we've had over 12,000 plus.
The biggest youth walk in the country is happening. And since we're walking to promote cross-cultural understanding, we're calling it Hashtag Color Walk. Now, the main reason you're hearing this is to join thousands of young people from different parts of the world come 21st September 2017 at 6 a.m. Gathering points, the Accra Mall Car Park. The 6.8-kilometer walk will end at Du Bois Memorial Center inside Cantonment for many fun activities, including performances, dance aerobic sessions, giveaway jump shots, and the biggest color festival to hit Africa. Don't forget, registration is absolutely free. It's gonna be wild, it's gonna be crazy, and the best part is for a super duper great cause. Join the conversation at Ghana Youth Walk on all social media. You've got a shot. Make it count this Founders Day holiday with thousands of fun-loving young people. Join us, make history once again. The Ghana Youth Walk 2017 is proudly sponsored by and supported by Media Partners.
Meet me at Ghana Youth Walk 2017. Hashtag Color Walk is going to be legendary.